last year in the bubble. He comes up limping a little bit. Kuz is open. He sets. He
Caruso fires. Got a knee to the head.
Down it goes, but Caruso's hurt. And he's not getting up quickly either. Lakers should foul, and they do exactly that. And he's going down to a knee at the other end.
I mean, he made a great effort to save that ball as it was being taken and didn't get up. Good hustle to get it, but then when he goes down, head hits the floor, and wow, very lucky. Let's hope he's okay when we come back.